I'm in love with a young, handsome, talented Duke.
A Duke?
Charles the Court, of course.
I'm not a Duke.
Not a Duke?
No, I'm a writer.
A writer? But what about the Duke?
Here, what is why?
Indeed. The Duke is so high. You must be the Duke. Let me introduce you to
Christian,
the writer.
The writer?
Yes, the writer. We were just rehearsing.
You expect me to believe that scantily clad in the arms of another man inside of an elephant? You were rehearsing?
No.
She completely forgot because I was so last minute. But I'm sure you'll be a big fan of our new writer's work. Right, Harry?
Yes. I'll be very keen to enlist in our new production.
What's the story?
Story?
If I'm to invest, I need to know the story.
The story is about love.
Love, overcoming all obstacles.
It's set in India. And her kingdom is invaded by an evil Maharaja. And in order for her to save her kingdom, she must seduce him. But on the night of the seduction, she mistakes the penniless guitar player for the evil Maharaja. The two fall in love. But they must keep their romance hidden.
Yes, it will be a magnificent, opulent, tremendous, stupendous. It will be. And you must agree that's excellent. And on top of your feet, you'll be in the artistic league.
What do you mean by that?
Something exciting, the audience will stop at you. Something exciting, it will never be.
But what happens in the end?
The courtesan and citoyen are pulled apart by an evil plan.
But in the end, she hears his song.
And their love is just too strong.
It's a little bit funny. Feeling inside.
I am the evil
Marta, you will never escape me.
Oh, Harold, yes. No one can play him like you can.
No one's coming to.
Generally, I like it.